Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hi friends, now we are going to do what is periodic trends in the properties of elements. So before understanding that, let me tell you that there are periodic trends that are based on when we go according to the group or when we go according to the periods. This kind of change that we observe in the properties of the elements will be known as the periodic trends in the properties of elements. But what are the properties of the elements? Let us talk about that also. So now we are going to talk about the properties of the element that changes according to the group or according to the period that is being followed through. So for talking about the first thing that we are going to talk about, then what are the properties, and those properties are, talking about the first one, the first property is atomic size. So atomic size is the property which is nothing but it is defined as the distance between the nucleus and the outermost valence shell containing an electron. So that is known as the atomic number, atomic size. So this atomic size or this property of an element also changes according to the trend when we come to a particular group or when we go through a particular period, that is from left to right. So this is the first property that has a periodic trend. So talking about the next one, the next is nothing but ionic size. Similar to that of the atomic size, it is nothing but the difference, the distance between the nucleus and the outermost electron or the outermost valence shell of an ion that contains an electron. But in case of the both, they have the differences because atomic size is for an atom, while ionic size is for an ion, and that can be cation also, that can be anion also. So moving towards the next one, the next property is ionization enthalpy. Again, this is a property that has a trend when it comes to the periodic table. So this also changes with the when we go through left to right or when we go through up to down for observing a particular trend of an elements in that group or in that period. So what is ionization enthalpy? It is nothing but the energy required to remove the electron from the outermost orbit of an atom. So this is known as ionization enthalpy, and we are going to do a deep analysis or deep theory about each and every property. But let me tell you that what is actually the periodic trends in properties of elements. So talking about the fourth one, it is known as electron gain enthalpy. So electron gain enthalpy means nothing that the energy that release when an electron is being accepted by an atom or by an ion. So the amount of energy that has been released is nothing known as electron gain enthalpy. As the name suggests, that the while accepting or while gaining an electron, there would be an enthalpy change. So that is known as electron gain enthalpy. And talking about the last one, that is electronegativity. So what is actually electronegativity? Electronegativity is nothing but the tendency of an atom to acquire or to accept an electron from another atom. So that is known as or accept an electron which is premised to it. So this is known as the electronegativity. Talking about electronegativity, fluorine is the one which is having a most or highest electronegativity in the whole periodic table. So therefore this is electronegativity, and this all are the basically the trends. We can see the trend in this kind of properties of the element in the periodic table. But talking about the last one that we have, that is, it is nothing but the valency. Even valency is the one property which changes when we are talking about group or when we are talking the trend in periods. So these are the properties that we are going to talk about. So Thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have understood that these are the properties that will change according to the group or according to the period when we are looking throughout the whole series of the elements present in a particular period or present in a particular group. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video and you'll share this video with your friends. And just don't forget to subscribe to Ekeeda channel. Thank you so much.